It's from when I was in holding.
What about your neck? It's a little mark here.
I must have checked my pulse a little too hard. Is my work assignment in?
Oh, no, I don't give assignments till I get to know you.
I was just here.
But I wasn't. But better late than never, right? Hey, I'm teaching a drama class later. You coming?
That's not really my thing.
Oh, come on. I think it'll be good for you.
How do you know what's good for me? You just met me.
Look, boss, I get it. I get the anger. When a country has more inmates than teachers or engineers, we are living in a fucked up society. Prison is bullshit.
Then why work in one?
Because I think there are people here with potential that's being squandered, and I want to
make a difference. Yeah, I get it. You're one of the good guys. But guess what? We all think we're good guys. I used to work for a drug dealer who wouldn't hesitate to put a bullet in your head if you crossed him, or if you stopped being useful to him. But in his mind, he's still a good guy. Heroin Robin Hood. Because he cut out the Mexican cartels and passed on the savings to the consumer. And he never cut his shit with brick dust. And you're not just another shill taking a paycheck from an evil system of oppression, because you're fighting it from the inside with drama class. Fine. Whatever you need to tell yourself to get by. But excuse me if I don't want to spend my precious time catering to the delusion that you're making a difference. I have my own quilt of lies to sew.
That is a great speech. Now, I would love to hear you give it again in drama class.